Santa Claus made an early stop in Lackawanna County earlier this morning. Traveling by trolley from Gilbride Limo and escorted by Scranton police and firefighters, the jolly old elf visited with children. Santa gave out some early Christmas presents and also some treats like gift certificates to McDonald's, Wendy's, and Burger King. First responders say this is a wonderful part of their holiday duties, and parents agree.